Seth!
Them.
You okay? What's going on?
Oh, hey there, John. Fancy a game of cards?
Not right this minute.
You remember Moses, John.
He's
a darn sight more loyal now than he was before. Come here, boy. Come on.
He never cheats.
Come here, boy.
What are you doing?
We were boyhood friends, John. Moses is having a tough time right now. Ain't you, pal?
What's going on?
We're playing cards. Relax, sit down.
I mean, with the undead walking the face of the earth, you crazy dumb bastard.
That ain't nothing.
Ain't nothing? I seen husbands eating wives, mothers eating sons. Graves popping open and the undead rising up. It sure as shit is something.
Oh, boo-hoo. Big tough John Marston is scared of a little undead creature walking around. Moses wouldn't hurt a fly, would you, darling? Besides, this ain't nothing new.
Folks in Blackwater blaming it on that glass eye you found.
Folks! Damn them folks, John Marston! Damn them! And damn you! Get him! Get him, Moses! Get him!
After all I've done for you, Seth, and I thought loyalty was important to you.
You can't hurt me. Moses, get him! Go!
Yeah.
Get him!
Get me, Moses. Looks like your dog's lost his bite, Seth. Now what the hell's going on?
The dead have risen, and a virulent plague is turning people into flesh-eating crazies. What the hell you think's going on, genius?
But why?
But why? Why? Why not? Why not? Why the hell not?
Because it ain't natural.
Who made you Mother Nature and Mother Superior all at the same time? Who made you, John Marston? Same as made me, same as made Moses.
Is there a cure?
These things tend to fade away. Now, if you want to get rid of it, you should go clear the graveyards. Either that, or stop worrying and become one of them. Now, if you excuse us, we got good times to remember. Happy times.
Okay. See you soon then, Seth.
I'd miss them.
Come on, Moses. It's your deal. Diamonds are trumps. Come on.
And you got them. Watch out. Yeah, it's over here. All right. Under there. In the vent. Good. Oh, she patiently waits for me to... She just waits for me to burn the coffin. Jax. Pretty thoughtful. Alright, see how large of an angry mob we're dealing with. Diet. Turn around. Okay, don't defend yourself. Damn it. Quick.
You ain't eating me, friend.
Good. Where'd my torch go? What's left? Who do I kill? I kill him. Great. Nope. Who's left?
No, you don't.
Oh, shit, one. That torch away. Done. God damn it. Dying, here we go. Shit! Do that. We have to use some ammo on these guys. Alright, hang on. I'm on fire, get the hell out of there. Ow, ow, bitch, ow. Everybody? Yeah, it's everybody yet. Okay. I think this one's done. I think it is. Oh, Jesus! Jesus. Jesus Christ. All right. Corner. Through this. I got cornered. Oh. What the hell? Take you with nice. It ain't. just... Ow. Oh, you have to use the guns. All right, trying to save the ammo. But this is not working. Oh, boss. On fire again.
Now please just stay dead.
Pretty please. Other pieces. That calmed me down. Stay away from the ground fire. Jesus. Been doing before. Worked him. A lot. Jesus, itch. Oh, Jesus. Fast. Ow. Play a run. Ow. Pretty much.
You wanna dance with the devil?
No. No, I don't. Get away from there, jeez. That helped. Oh, that's a lot of them. Oh, oh, jeez. Oh, you're fucked. Perfect. Stay over here. What do we got left here? This falls on his own thing on fire. I don't. Everyone? That's everyone. Bullets for everyone. Oh, sir, that's all right. So in the back, what you're going to do with that? Back here. Jesus, not see him. waste. He is gonna kick my ass. Let's see. Back here. Torch. Come on. Alright, get out of here. She kills you. Run before that kills you. Run. Jesus. Thank you, Bob. I don't like those. Oh, Jesus. Back off. God, there's a lot of them. Jesus. Of course. Jesus Christ. I know, returning. Moment, Tommy. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, I see. Everyone? That's everyone. See my old friend Seth. Oops. Almost got there. Oh, fuck. Right.
Seth, sorry to interrupt your party.
Hey, John, come join us. We're having a jig. John, have you met Mary Lou? What about Francie?
I did as you asked and cleared out the rest of the graveyards. Doesn't seem to have done much good.
Good? 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 Is dead good? Are you good?
Stop with your nonsense, you annoying fool. What's going on?
If you're not so easy on the eyes.
John Marston and the moon with it. Woohoo! Day follows night, and hate follows love.
Oh. Okay, you asked for it, Seth. You either stop dancing and start talking, or prepare to join Moses and the rest of these freaks.
Are you constipated, John? You look very angry. You get constipated when you're angry. Yes, you do.
I'm warning you, Seth.
Oh, I'm warning you, Seth. I'm warning you. Don't play with the undead, Seth. Don't chase treasure. Don't waste your time searching for treasure and discover only a glass eye! Glass eye! Well, warn all you want, cowboy! Well, that's a load off my mind. Why didn't I think about that before? Because we weren't dancing. Hey, John. Well, how are you? Would you like a drink? We got blood mucus surprise. Come on!
Seth, what is going on?
Aztecs. Or Incas. Or it doesn't really matter. It's all the same. Once every 200 years, this land is doomed. That's why we love it. Mexico. Mexico, John. Ah, Mary Lou, may I have the honor?
Oh. You're a sick man.
Family kind of fits into this world.